Jacqueline, thank you. New this morning, the water levels at the American River are dropping and may reach record low levels.
There is a new report finding that they haven't been this low in years. KCRA's Brian Hickey is live along Folsom Lake with the problem.
Yeah, the water levels here at Folsom Lake continue to drop as water goes down the American River, and not a lot of water coming into the lake. You can see here, we're down here on one of the lower boat launches right now, and you can see all the dirt that's been exposed. A lot of rocks have been exposed, and the water continuing to drop. In fact, over at Brown's Ravine at the Folsom Lake Marina, they've already warned the boaters there that by August 3rd, they'll need to get those boats out of the marina as those slips will be in the mud at that point. So August 3rd, the deadline for boaters there. Here's a look at the latest numbers on Folsom Lake right now. The lake has 562,725 acre feet of water stored here. That's at 58% of capacity for the lake, and that puts the lake's surface elevation at 424 feet above sea level. And again, 412 feet above sea level is the magic number for Brown's Ravine when they start pulling the boats out over there at the marina. It's not long after that that the lake then goes to that 5 mile per hour speed limit, effectively shutting it down to water skiers and wakeboarders and the like, as there's simply too many obstacles that become exposed at those water levels. And so that's something that we'll continue to keep an eye on, but it usually is not long after they shut down the Folsom Lake Marina. All of this, of course, leading towards a drought situation. If we don't get a big winter coming up, could be some dire situations ahead here with Folsom Lake and all of the other reservoirs here along the Northern California area that feed the rivers and the farmlands across our region here. Live at Folsom Lake, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 News.